It's definitely a new species of plant. I don't think we've found this one before.
Australia's lush rainforests vanished millions of years ago, but scientists recently found rare evidence of the continent's wetter past in thousands of exceptional fossils, including trapdoor spiders, giant cicadas, tiny fish, and a feather from an ancient bird.
Mate, this is 10 kilos.
Good work. Get a couple of curls.
I need both hands to hold it.
Paleontologists discovered the fossil treasure trove in New South Wales, in a region so dry that more than 100 years ago, British geologist John Walter Gregory called it the dead heart of Australia. The site's location on private land was kept secret to protect it from illegal fossil collectors. Meanwhile, scientists worked to excavate plants and soft-bodied animals that were estimated to be between 11 million and 16 million years old. What the researchers found was unique in the Australian fossil record for the Miocene epoch, because fossils of small and delicate creatures such as spiders and insects are exceedingly rare. By examining the well-preserved fossils with scanning electron microscopy, the study authors could image details as fine as fungal spores and grains of pollen. Some of the fossils included animals' last meals, like fish, larvae, and a partially digested dragonfly wing preserved inside fish's bellies. There was even a feather from a bird that was about the size of a modern sparrow.
This is the missing part of the vertebra, and that's the missing part of the stem.
This rich collection of fossils in one spot offers a unique snapshot of ancient Australian biodiversity, and work on the fossil site is just beginning.